All right, good morning, everyone. Thank you for being patient, and welcome to the fifth annual Pacific Northwest Aerospace Expo. Today's event is hosted by the Portland State Aerospace Society, which is a student-led interdisciplinary aerospace engineering group at Portland State University. We focus interdisciplinary, communal, and more importantly, open source collaborative events above all else. It's really funny to think that today's event, just 5 years ago, started off very small. We had an incredibly small but cohesive team of interdisciplinary students that came together and thought about creating something called the Pacific Northwest Aerospace Expo. It was a far-fetched idea at the time. Throughout their careful planning, meticulous scheduling, and also diligent outreach, they found an impressive slate of speakers for the first ever expo event. In the years to come, the expo has expanded out and become a burgeoning event for both PSAS and the local community. But they couldn't do it alone. Their ideas by themselves didn't come to fruition by one person. It was a collaborative event, a joint event by people within them and also within the community. Likewise, aerospace has always been collaborative. More than half a century has passed since we put the first person on the moon, also the first person in space. All these ideas that have come since then, such as nanosatellites, orbital vehicle reusability, or such as detecting life on planets, both nearby our neighbors and afar, and so much more, has been stemmed from this collaborative environment that aerospace tries to build. It wasn't one person's labor of love. It wasn't one person's brainchild, but rather it was a joint team that all came together with the same goal, same common purpose, and created what is known as our advancements today. Bringing it back to PSAS, we've done a lot since you last saw us. Our capstones have been hard at work. For example, one of our capstones have created our first ever salt liquid fuel engine and has test fired it successfully. Our other capstones are hard at work. They're also doing continuous work on Oregon's second satellite and also pushing forward with our amateur rocket engines. But all this together, again, doesn't exist in a single vacuum. All this together is why PSAS exists as it is today, to become a very collaborative and mutually inclusive team. So I'd like to extend my heartfelt thanks to all these people who are both here today and online in joining us for the Pacific Northwest Aerospace Expo, as many of them are PSAS members or will be one, and we all bring you together in this giant environment for aerospace. Today, you'll hear four stories from four excellent speakers. These speakers come from a variety of backgrounds that springboarded their careers and their research. With these speakers, you'll be able to hear the best that they have to offer in their fields and expertise, but also the mutual collaboration they've had with their teams. Because again, aerospace is for everyone.